Greetings, citizens of the internet. This is the Rockin' Stone coming at you from episode number 17 in this Let's Play Minecraft Survival Series. And today we are finishing the task that we started in the last episode. Well, in the episode before that last episode. So 2 episodes ago. And that task is to complete the mining house. And as you have already seen there, I've laid some dirt while I've placed the stairs. Although, I don't know if that's the look I wanted. Because the stairs should be one further in this direction to me. I'll show you guys in one second. So, let's go right inside the house. Now, first thing first, I'll show you why the roof isn't as good as I wanted. You see, this corner here should be here, and all the stairs should be here, so that we don't have the problem of having, let me try to do, oh god, so we don't have this problem. You see, then we get 2 and we can't do anything here. So that's the first thing we are oh god, X broken ladder. Yes, I do have one. So that's the first thing we are going to work on today. We actually need more dirt. We need to break all of these that are placed in the last episode, which is not good at all. By the way guys, I don't know if you already noticed this, but today I'm really not speaking well English. I'm really lacking my English, and for every single mistake I am damn sorry. Really, I'm seriously sorry about this. The day isn't going quite well for me, so that's not helping. Need more dirt. Hopefully, I don't know, we are just doing one more layer of dirt. I'm not really sure if this is going to fix all. Hope so. And the double placing blocks bug is happening. I think I'm going to have a little break in the middle of the episode, because as I said before, my day isn't going quite good and I have tons of things to do. And mostly of them is school, and I can't show up in school and say, "Hey teacher, I'm sorry, I didn't have time to make the homework or something." In this case, I have to study the guitar for tomorrow's class, and I can't show up and say, Hey teacher, I didn't study because I was making a Minecraft video. So, the same... We are getting the same problem. Let me just... Yeah, like this. Oh, sorry for the break, I needed to sneeze. Is this going to work? No, we are going to have two in the middle. You know what we could do? We could make something like this. Oh god! Not good at all. So we could have this there, no problem. Yeah, that's the look we are going for. Oh god, I feel like I'm going to sneeze again and I will need to pause the video again. My day isn't going in any way good at all. Even sneezing, I'm even sneezing just to complete my rough day. But I guess that's how life is. Sometimes we have a pretty good day, and some other times we have the baddest day ever, that we only want to go to our bed or our amazing Minecraft world and try to forget it. And that's pretty much what I'm trying to do right now. Oh god. Yeah. This is keeping... And then, even in Minecraft, we have a rough day because even placing blocks isn't going well. Oh god. So basically what I wanted to do in this episode is just to complete the roof. And in the next episode we are going to work either on the world or some other building or something, just so we don't get too much sick of this building. So we can go to another building, or we can go finish this building, because if you guys recall, we are still missing the strip mine lines of this building, and we actually need to make that. And the video and nighttime is going on, so I'm going to... Oh god, I need to place this, and I need to make more... Are these jungle wood stairs? Or does that oak wood stairs? Oh god, not cool at all. So I'm going back home, and I'm going to sleep and bring more wood stairs. So in 3, 2, 1, bam. Alright guys, we are back with our amazing wood plank. I'm just looking at this at the distance and it's not looking well at all. But I think it's because it isn't finished yet. So when it's finished, it will look good. Oh, thank god we don't have any stairs here for now. So I managed to make more... 64. A whole stack of wood stairs. And that's probably not going to be enough. Hopefully. Yeah, that's definitely not going to be enough. Oh god. Freaking lag. Let's just press shift and place some stairs up in this whatever this is called. I'm not even in the mood to say the name of this building. And as you guys already noticed, I'm not talking too much on this episode. I have no idea what to say. So we are missing some wood stairs. Yeah, that's not cool. Okay guys, I'm going to get more wood stairs, so in 3, 2, 1, bam. So I am back with some stairs in my hand, and I brought more 32 stairs. That's probably the amount that we need. And if that's not the amount that we need, I'm going to get freaking angry with all of this, because this is not cool at all, going around and around searching for stairs. Let's just cut this off and let's get out of this and see how this looks. So guys, this is our amazing strip mining outpost, and I see a really not cool problem. Oh god, this is not, I'm not liking this. Do we prefer? No, not like this. Yeah, as you guys see, I'm double putting blocks my leg. Yeah, this is the look that we wanted. I don't know, I might fix this off camera, okay guys? But for now, this is going to be like this. In the next episode, we are going to make we are going to make a way to get down and have a whole room that has 4 paths to go strip mining, and this will be the room that we are going to put chests and save all our amazing loots that are down there. And we definitely need some windows. I can hear you guys saying, "Rock and Stone, don't be a freaking noob and put some windows in that amazing strip mining outpost." So guys, this was Rock and Stone playing Minecraft Survival. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and if you didn't, well, I'm freaking angry with you, because it is giving me a lot of work to make these episodes. So give me a like, and finally, comment and subscribe. See you guys!